TikTok says the Mako is too graphic. So here's the 400-pound sword from the same night.
Let's go! Watch out, watch out, watch out.